So, if you're going to do it open face, what we do, is we go like this.
Kind of like a French dip, but
Exactly.
Not exactly French.
Turkey dip, yeah. So if you want to do it closed, you would do it like this. And then, you would put the gravy in the cup here so you can dip it.